we added hydraulics to the CRUSHMETRIC chair. This slows down the way that it transforms, and it transforms when force is applied. This one is the prototype that I used for durability testing, and it's been operated over 3,000 times in the past 6 weeks.